Thomas Ian Griffith, who plays Terry Silver in the Cobra Kai series, had been retired from acting since 2007 before being approached to return to the franchise in 2021. He actually switched careers and even became a writer for NBC's hit fantasy show, Grimm. But he's back, and I like that! Oh, I like that, Johnny! Kinda makes your knuckles bleed, doesn't it? Hope you enjoyed this bonus feature. Make sure you check out my channel for longer videos.